Now guys, with the Hallig Tree being a crazy area to navigate, and because it's absolutely massive, I thought I'd bring you guys a quick guide on activating every single grace point all the way down to the boss here, Malenia. Now there's quite a few items hidden here too, and because I'm going to upload a few videos to come following this video, I wanted the actual place I could redirect people to who are confused about this area and need certain grace points opened, so they can obviously indicate to themselves and guide themselves to where this loot is I'm showcasing. Now this area, I have made a guide on it already and how you get here. You need to come to this place here. I'll link that video in the video description. It's quite a quick little task you have to do here, and then you gain access to this point and you end up where I'm at right now, guys. But because it's quite a big place, like I said, yeah, there's quite a few grace points to actually unlock, and because there's quite some decent loot here as well, and the videos that will be coming today following this, obviously we'll use a lot of these grace points because I can't run from the top here, guys, every time I want to showcase some. So yeah guys, I hope this video helps somebody out. I'm pretty sure it will. If it does, leaving a like really helps me out, and hopefully people, I will see you on that next one.
Thank you.